Family and community support. Work with the family and the community to foster understanding, to promote understanding and acceptance. Aku dah minta makhluk aku usah pernah minta benda luar kita pun yang kita cintai nampak mau tak? Ia di mana luar itu? Sudah minta nanti ya, kalau mana ini sudah bis. Karena orang mas, aku ni tu. Ia semua aku tu pun tak jadi aku tu. Jadi ia ini usah usah, usah usah. Ia cintai nampak makhluk. Provide resources and guidance to parents. Caregivers and community members to help them and support their apostles. That's what the government is doing. Why aren't you doing it? The government, even if they can run, look at that one. I will provide the resources. Are you there?
Yes.
Yeah, provide what? The resources and guidance. You know what? To come to parents and care what caregivers and community members. That must not have a change to what? Love, support. We are LQ, I mean LGBT, that's what. Don't forget. Don't. For the people that are people, we are people. Transforming primary care, changing primary care to residents, gaining the future. The future is just as much as the energy and the energy. It's just as hard. We want to transform, that's right. Transform what's the purpose? Transform what does it mean?
Change.
Change. Mm-hmm. Change the problem that I can move about the name because it's a problem, right? It has been identified as a problem. Now, what is the purpose? The purpose is Rebian gave a book short and just gave a people experience magical disparities, gaps, problems in access to care. Anda orang yang tidak bersyukur dalam ujian makan, dah. Kita lihat sendiri tu. Ibuti ka. So, this group, which they developed a quality improvement initiative, transforming primary care for this group of people. This one, transforming primary care, is a group which was formed deliberately to enhance or to promote the capacity of federally qualified health centers. How they develop other media, like this is for me, other media of Anbarawa, when it comes to receiving health care, in the Badara Pasta. Never be right, I have been here. We need to go to the health center. But you have states, United States of America, just comply with my state. Many states in the United States are not my state. Masetet awam anggane awam utariba as bisa berikan deskripsi to provide cultural affinity care jika di dalam ini bukan hanya makanan makanan masetet and the care for this population. So that was another method of helping this people, especially who only are from America. So they also introduced their method on how to help this place. Njia, you want to be better. You are lucky, you are better than one of the The 1 year intervention course, when you are bringing a method, it means you want to intervene. So, the problem which is difficult was to receive health care. Now, upon instituting those kind of centers whereby the intervention could be provided, so, this was the kind of method which they came up with. They came up with this method to facilitate learning and translate knowledge into action. They also provided coaching in creating those kinds of people in the inclusive environment, collecting sexual oriented and gender identity data. So those were kind of the methods which they used in order to know more about such kind of people. And every result of that, it was positive. It was positive. I need to conclude this by saying such kind of intervention for the participating in this initiative reported improved capacity to provide cultural affinity care and targeted screening to such kind of people. So it helped. It helped. Although, acceptance of such kind of a method which was taken, the same meaning, although acceptance of diverse gender, identity, and sexual orientation has increased in recent years, but people who identify as lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender continue to encounter stigma. They still encounter stigma higher than in its regular experience in their daily life. I can't remember what I'm still. So stress produced by chronic exposure of individual, interpersonal, and structural discrimination adversely influences health and behaviors and results for LGBT people. So, and LGBT stigma also creates barriers to accessing health care and also contributing further to health and disparities or gaps. So, these are some of the issues which we looked into such a relation.
Thank you. Who else will love?
So, that's that. Now, I want to call you friendly for support, for friendly for practice with these days. I want to ask also, you ask friendly for practice with the following. One, sexism. Support. Framework for practice with sexism. Support for sexism. What is sexism? This means prejudice or stereotyping. Sometimes I work favoring a man rather than a woman for a managerial position. Now, how does it affect a relationship? I'm all for a mother that values women and men. And if the manager is just favoring women as the man, than as man, what kind of relationship do you think can it be there? Yeah, that is the
issue.
Which means definitely, let me start by relationship with men and women. Mass of women develop negative feelings. And again, women become less committed. When it's relationship, So, I don't know if you're taking note of this thing. So, I'm asking you, how does it affect the relationship? Sexism, how does it affect? The question is that one. How does it affect the relationship? Women develop negative feelings about men, and so become less what? Less committed to Chito. So the kind of relationship that will exist between men and women is to be bitter. Another one, apart from this, is age. The prejudice for discrimination on the grounds of the people's age. Prejudice of discrimination on the grounds of the people's age. So ageism in recruitment is an increasing problem. Chipanja age and tena kaunita kezao za kitamoni mapu. Kama kwa mchito kukina and from 18 years to 25 years. Nabela. Now, how does it affect the community? Your society. Kachoka kongo, egoism. Discrimination in favor of able-bodied people. Favoring able-bodied. What kind of that? How do you watch the discrimination? How do you watch? What? Egoism, those favoring all those people who are able, body able. I mean, they look in the same able-bodied. How does this affect this? Apart from this one, there is classism. Classism is differential treatment based on social class. Treatment based on class. One of the men in the class here. Give me pass more on the upper class than me. Higher class.
Don't you think that specifically for pocket in the middle of the
system? I don't know if that's a sentence.
Okay,
bring your ass next time. So classism is in several different classes, social classes. Right. So it's systemic oppression of subordinated class group to advantage and dominant class group. So subjective. Group So favoring Magdalena. Our attention is subordinated group. The minute your favorite is to advantage and dominant, then there's one who is the
minute. That's the definition.
That's the definition. That's the definition.
I remember my question is, your treating duty is a good feeling. Like, nowadays we have a lot of people who are commanding the organization that we have. They are focusing on men.
I mean women, that.
Yeah. They are focusing on
men.
Well, getting women authority, even men, they do face challenges in your process.
Yeah, of course. What you're saying is okay. Number one is equivalent in a sex is male or female. Both can be a sex. That is the opponent of that one. When the one the other group, not only about women, but men. Not only about men, but women. It's the same. So, only classism. How does classism affect society? What about heterosexism? This is discrimination or prejudice against gay people for the assumption that heterosexual value is the normal sexual orientation. Sex, between a woman and a man. And then, what you are the opposite, you are against it. Then, when it comes to women opportunities, that is
You said,
what you said, you should not see. Ayo,